I'm Ken Ridgill, and I've been coming to Bridge, I think, 12 and a half years. He's blessed me very much. I've had cancer, and he's healed me of that, and he's made my life grow. Well, he's changed my attitude, and some of the stuff that I used to believe, Pastor David has changed that. I used to believe you had to dress a certain way to get into church, and you had to look a certain way, and I found out that that's not the truth. God accepts you like you are.